Okay, so I'm beating a dead horse, so to speak. I'm trying once again in the most dramatic way I know to let you guys know just how little resistance means to a pickup's output or tone or anything else. So this pickup right now is reading about 5.2, well, it was, or 5.51, it was 5.52 K resistance. In case you didn't notice from my last video, as you change the temperature just the tiniest little bit, like it's about 67 here in the shop right now. I just hold it in my hands for just a little while, and we've brought the resistance up. Right? Temperature affects resistance way too dadgum much. That's one of the reasons why you can't use it. But now let's go to a reading that's more important. A pickup is an electromechanical induction device. We are now reading the induction of this pickup, 3.16 Henrys. Now, of course, what happens when we begin to remove pull screws, which are just pieces of steel? Okay, went to 2.89. We remove another one. We go to 2.73. We remove another one, 2.52. We remove another one. We're just 2.3. We remove another one, 2.2. We remove another one, 1.9. So we've went down to almost no induction, and since there is no metal here to pick up the movement of the strings, this pickup would officially do nothing. It would be dead. But what is our ohms reading? Oh, it hasn't changed. It's still 5.53. So there you go. We have just shown that a pickup can read the exact same impedance and not even be a pickup because it doesn't have metal in there. And that doesn't even take into account all of the other things that are a factor. So people, if you've heard me say it once, this is like the thousandth time you've heard me say it, do not use resistance, DC resistance of a pickup. What you can measure with your stupid ass cheap multimeter, this is not a stupid ass cheap multimeter, by the way, but everybody who gets themselves a frickin' $5 meter, from whatever, Amazon, thinks now that they're a pickup expert because they can read resistance. And resistance tells you absolutely nothing about the sound of the pickup. A much better, auto power off, a much better indication of the sound of the pickup would in fact be the inductance number in Henrys, right? And I want to show you something kind of interesting here. I'm just going to go ahead and grab Alnico 5 magnet. Where are we at? We're at 1.9 there. We bring this next to it. And we jump up to 2. Let's just bring a plain old, these are called keeper bars. They're what's at the bottom. We just bring a plain old keeper bar up there. See, now that is making a bunch of difference. All of the various metal and magnets, and of course, the most important probably in output is just the wire that's used to wind the coil. So please lay, and when it comes to this induction or inductance, for those of you who want to correct me, reading, that takes into effect like everything, man. The winding of the coil, the metal, the magnets, the everything. So this is a pretty good indication of how the output of a pickup will be, whereas the plain old resistance of a pickup will tell you absolutely nothing because, again, whether it's got all of its pull pieces or it doesn't have all of its pull pieces, it's going to continue to read the same damn thing even when it becomes no longer a pickup anymore, right? So there you go, folks. When you come to me and you say you want a pickup wound to a certain resistance and I tell you you're crazy, this is why. Woo-hoo!